get some great news. The late Brandon Burlsworth will have a national award named in his honor. The award will go to a college football player who started his career as a walk-on, same as Brandon did. The former All-American at Arkansas died in a car wreck just weeks after he was drafted in the NFL.